video of her extraordinary confrontation with the gunman has already racked up 500,000 views. Oliver.